Howdy, I'm Sean, and I'm going to show you how to set up two-factor authentication in Hey. Whether you're brand new to the idea of two-factor authentication, or maybe it's just been a while since you've had to set one of these up, I know it can seem a little daunting, but I promise you, it's super easy, and you only ever have to do this one time. So here, let me show you. The first thing you'll need is an Authenticator app on your phone. You can use Google Authenticator, Microsoft Authenticator, 1Password. There's a bunch of different authentication apps out there, but they all work pretty much the same way. For this demo, I'm going to be using Microsoft Authenticator. So let me pop my phone up here on the screen and walk you through it. On an iPhone, you'll want to open up the App Store. If you have an Android phone, you'll open the Google Play Store. And for all you Android users, this all might look a little bit different, but the process is exactly the same. Okay, in the App Store, I'm going to search for Microsoft Authenticator. Here it is. And I'm going to download that to my phone. Once that's downloaded, you're done with step one. So head back over to your computer and click this button that says, okay, I've got a 2FA app on my phone. All right, this weird little box here is a QR code, which you'll now have to scan with your new Authenticator app. So back over to the phone, and I'll show you how. Open the Authenticator app that you just downloaded and click Scan QR Code. I'm going to have to click OK to allow this app access to my camera, and there'll be this little legal disclaimer. Click OK again, and now you're ready to scan. So let me back out a little bit and show you exactly how this works. All you have to do is point your phone at the QR code on your computer, and the app will give you a 6-digit number. Head back over to your computer and type that 6-digit number into this area here. Click verify and continue, and you're all set. There's one more step, and this one is super important. These are backup codes, and you'll need to save these somewhere safe. Save them to your computer, print them out, whatever you need to do. Hopefully, you'll never have to use these, but if you ever lose your phone and need to get back into your Hey account, these will be the only way you can get access. So once you have these saved somewhere safe, click continue, and you're done. You'll never have to do any of this setup ever again. Okay, now let me show you what happens the next time you log into Hey. You'll enter your email address, your password, and then you'll be asked for a 6-digit code from your Authenticator app. When Hey asks for that, grab your phone, open up your Authenticator app, click on your Hey account, and put in that password right here. Again, this code will be different every single time. And this is a way that Hey can ensure that it's really you signing in. And that's all there is to it. Now your email is super secure.